So I go for the 130 long shots because this one is quite interesting and I want to try it as a challenge. I would also try to do this one, the AWMF, but the problem is that you get not a better scope afterwards, but such a collimator, which I don't need for a sniper rifle. So I go for that one. I will not talk too much. I'm not alone here. So oh no, and behind, from behind, can you imagine? Oh yeah, laggy. One single shot. Not easy without scope. Not easy. How to do long shots. Cannot see them. Somewhere. My goodness, without scope. Wow, it's really a challenge. Cannot see anything. Need a better weapon. My goodness, it's so not easy. Damn it. Shit. Left. To get closer. No chance. Not with that weapon. Whew, so obviously weapon task is a big, big challenge. Oh no, that was not the best decision to go here. I see. It's not good to escape. Should use a silencer. I mean, hide. What is, I think it's a stone. No way! Well, in my point of view, that was a full hit, without question. Not again. Oh, I think I haven't got any long shot. Only two kills. Oh my goodness. So you see, the weapon makes a big difference. There he is. Can only guess where he is. My goodness. Well, I'd rather play with the sniper. Longy? No. Why don't I have the scope? I don't like it. Only four left. Yes. My eighth long shot, one of 130, can imagine. Uh-oh, he got killed. That should count as 10 long shots, my goodness. Why is he still standing? I don't get it. Okay guys, I have to stop here, and actually it's not bad to stop because this weapon is really not easy.